Well, still to come, spring is a good time for a fresh start, and many people think that means cleaning out your closet.
Well, you could have money lying around among all the rats. Here's Becky Parker with much more on this story. Good morning, Becky.
Good morning, Travis and Lane. What are you guys doing back there? We're at Clothes Mentor in Fargo, where they buy and resell women's clothing. And I'm here with one of their customers. This is Angela Mathers. So tell me about how long have you been using this service and, you know, buying and selling clothes here?
Absolutely. Good morning. I have been here shopping regularly since day one when they opened about 5 years ago.
Wow, so dedicated customer. And so I did notice that you're expecting. So tell me, like, how, you know, is it easy to find stuff here that you can...
Absolutely. It's one of those things that every morning I wake up and I'm not really sure what's going to fit and what's not going to fit anymore. So it's been wonderful to be able to come here and be able to progress along with my pregnancy.
Yeah, and so as far as, you know, and I'm sure that that helps a lot too with, you know, you're not wearing the clothes really for all that long, and are they going to still be in style next time?
Absolutely. And I've been expecting through winter, spring, and I'm due in the summer. And so going through all of those seasons, it's been really great to be able to work with the staff here at Clothes Mentor to come in and find something that fits the season, especially for our special events that are going on throughout the time. It's been great to be able to know that there's somewhere to go and I can hopefully find something. I've had luck every time I've been here so far.
And how often would you say you sell things back? Do you know how much you've sold?
Yeah, I sell things pretty regularly as the seasons move through. And so I would say a few times a year I clean out my closet. But as far as shopping, I'm probably here once a month.
Okay, well, thank you so much for coming on with us this morning. It was good to talk to you, and congratulations.
Thank you.
And coming up in the next half hour, we will talk a little bit more about how busy they get here during the springtime. Back to you, Travis and Lane.
All right, thanks, Becky.